comes out.
I'm gonna have my fab guy look at that.
Yeah.
We could make that.
That's a neat setup.
But I'm gonna.
It's a hell of an idea.
Yeah,
great idea.
I'm gonna drill a hole in the bottom of the receiver and put another pin on it so I can tighten it up so it doesn't do this.
Okay.
Because there's enough slop in the receiver.
That makes total
sense.
So
I'm just gonna weld me a nut on the bottom of the tube, drill a hole, and then I can put a keeper nut.